touch my hand. Like a faceless clock, you've opened the lock to an hourglass. Without sound, the sun will set in time. These dreams are yours, they aren't mine. Though there were times you had my soul, I'm letting you go. Letting you
that song was.
Yeah.
It's sad. It's like I'm letting you go.
Well, you can't really decide
what
to do.
That's what you're
on the border of it.
Exactly. Like, well, but you know, I wrote about that, and it's so funny. His son graduated with Luke. That's so weird. You know, Joey, his son, I saw him at graduation. It's funny, because his son graduated with my son.
Oh, that, so, no, that wouldn't
I think he's already gone. I don't know. He's not married now, but.
Gone through a couple
I'd have married his dad. If his dad hadn't been married, I'd have married his dad. That's who I was really like, was the best person. He was the best person in the world. I don't know where Joy come from. I love, it's weird how you would love to marry the their parents, but not the person. That's what I told Joe. I said, I can't. I said, no. I said,
well, they did the best they could. You know,
you're right, exactly. Yeah. And then you kind of want to marry the guy, but you don't want the in-laws.
Just know?
Don't
know.
That's cool. See, like Jim's in-law, his mother was my, you know, his mother married my uncle when he was five, so his mother was my aunt, my marriage, and then she becomes my mother-in-law, so that was really strange. So.